Lena Naftel, who originates from Walvis Bay, refused to be affected by the economic downturn and thus started making traditional baskets out of old newspapers. Naftel could not land a job after graduating from NUST in 2017 and started her own business by making use of all the skills she had learned at NUST.
We are often told to recycle, reuse, and in most cases I've seen people do things in using other sort of materials. So for me, I thought I should use newspapers because, well, once we are done reading the newspapers, then all we do is we trust them, like I said earlier. So yeah, I thought there was a need for using newspapers to innovate and extend their lifespan.
Naftel is calling on unemployed graduates to initiate a stable foundation for themselves.
I think more especially to the unemployed graduates. I mean, we sit at home and, well, go through the newspaper to see if we can find jobs. But I think we can use the things that we learned from school to develop something that can get us an income to survive, well, while we are waiting for opportunities to come up. Yeah, you never know. It might just work out well for you.
She says business has been going well and a lot of locals have gained trust in her products, although she still needs to do more to market her business.
When you start coming up with products, more especially the ones that people are not familiar with, it's kind of hard to get the market for it and to sell them. You really don't know where to sell them or who to talk to. So you kind of, well, start making and then later on you're like, maybe people won't like it. So you kind of, lose hope. Yeah, so those are some of the challenges. And also things like this, especially handmade products, they take quite a long time to finish, to just work on one. And having to say, okay, I should look for someone else to work with me, it's kind of hard because you never know if it's going to work out that you are using this person and in the end you might not be able to pay them. So yes, those are some of the challenges.
Naftel said her price range is reasonable and wants to supply a good quality product at a profit while growing her business in future.